continuation of Fortnite Save the World. So, yeah, that's this next mission, is I think a bit okay. So we can venture. Retrieve the data. Survive the night. Let's just try this one. And then we'll go back. I think we might do a dungeon. So. Maybe it's going to start. Traveling to lobby, maybe? Okay. Anyone else gonna join? Anyone else? Let's just go on a go. Survive the night in a haunted house. You have 10 minutes until extraction. Eliminate Husk. Take out as many as you can. Hunt takers. Find and eliminate marked takers. Okay.
Welcome to Ghost Boss, Survive the Night Edition. Our mission is to survive the night.
Got to get better with building. Okay, so I can repair weapons there. Let's not destroy everything. Survive until morning. Eliminate Husk. No teammates down. Eliminate takers. What is that? Okay. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay. I give up. I don't have any ammo. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Surviving the night would be much better if I had ammo, but without ammo, okay. I don't have any of that. I mean, I got 5 minutes to wait, but nope. 84 ammo, but that's still nothing. Who? Where?
You saved my life. Thanks.
Let's go back to Rala. Might be, but
attention! The storm shield is getting smaller. Get to the hotel and take cover.
Okay. Well, now we know how to. Well, I don't know how to get rid of them, but obviously my teammate does. I know what I'm doing. That sucks. But, I mean, I don't know where to get. Whatever it's called. What am I trying to say? Ammo. I don't know where to get ammo, so whatever. Okay, so let's try doing a dungeon.
The last guy here dropped the dungeon keys when he was fleeing for his life. Find the husk key and the shadow key. The shadow keys, I don't know, somewhere. The husk key, not surprisingly, the husks have.
Like someone's ready for the dungeon! Statues revive the fallen only once. This is a dungeon, not a charity. A purple flame burns in unexplored areas. If you build over my traps, they don't work. So, don't. Just because it's full of loot doesn't mean you get to smash it. Teammates. The husk key, not surprisingly, the husks have.
Normally, we'd have you wander these halls until madness sets in. But we're workshopping a new Fight for Your Life promotion. So, if you defeat the dungeon boss, you can break the dungeon's curse. And we've stacked the deck in our favor, so you're not going to win. But who doesn't love a little glimmer of hope to go with their dungeon deathmatch? And the guys down in HR think it'll be great for morale. Rise from your grave!
Okay, we need to really find a better... weapon.
You found all the keys. Now, march into darkness. The dungeon beckons you ever deeper.
Wow.
dungeon. All right, ghosts, body up. All right, ghosts, body up.
Well, that is one way to travel around. Supposed to go. Secret door open.
Finished business. Your group has found all of the keys. Now descend deeper into the dungeon.
No.
Descend. All right, ghosts, body up. Into the depths. For all those
interested in breaking the dungeon's curse, a boss fight is now available. I was so worried you were going to escape. But Vlad the Impaler.
You're not gonna escape.
I did a lot of combat. Not much building. And still don't know what utility is. While this goes through, let's just see if well, I ain't never gotten to that level. Let's see, utility consists of many things, crafting things, ammo traps, weapons, searching things, destroying things, and loot llama. Okay. Okay, that's simple enough. And I did destroy a lot of urns, so maybe that's what did it. Okay. It says that it doesn't say that we can't complete. It says we can't complete one of these. But doesn't say that we can't do this. So eliminate and collect. Sure. Let's give it a try. Shouldn't have any problems with it then. So hit the ground running. You have 10 minutes until evacuation. Take out the storm creeps. Eliminate as many as you can. Collect these samples. We need to know more about the enemy. Okay. So shouldn't be too difficult. Get back oriented. What do we do?
We've got 10 minutes to take out as many husks as possible. If you bag enough husks, we win. If you don't, we don't. Don't forget to collect those husk and mist monster samples. Strike hard, strike fast, strike fear into the heart of the horde. Don't forget, the storm is closing in, so watch the map.
Oh.
We've got updated objectives. We've got creepers husking all over the place, but keep an eye out for encampments.
Oh, that's...
Camp.
How do you shoot me? How many samples do we need? Oh, we've almost gotten it. Bonus destroyed. Destroy encampments. But I do need to. Lost items collected. Okay. So we do need to quickly try to find, I think it's,
None of the missing items are in home base.
Oh, that's...
We'll have to search the zone.
Okay, so I found it.
I can't believe it. Hear the bat.
Okay.
Bonus challenge success.
So now we just have to destroy enough enemies. Which we've almost done, so that's... Is that a trash can? It might have been, but it's not what it is.
Storm's closing in.
Not what. I guess we should go over to our Ella. Ah, there's a trash can.
We've got a backpack full of spices?
That's not mine. But someone better look after it, and I'm happy to volunteer.
Are you a cook?
Employee of the month pro tem at the Stonewood Der Burger 2 months in a row. 6 years ago.
Huh. I never thought a Der Burger is a place that used a lot of spices.
Mainly it's just the one.
But again, why is it out here?
Okay, where's... some enemies at.
Where?
circuitry. Okay. I mean, what am I supposed to do? There's... How is he over there not dying? I don't get it.
It's getting too dangerous. I have to pull you out now.
Okay. Yeah, did a whole lot of combat, I did not. Thanks for the help. Lots of rewards. So I still have to complete more down here. So, but that will be for another time. Do some, maybe more adventures, we'll see. But for now, this is where we will end it. So yeah, join me next time. Or join me for one of my other channels. Until then, stay safe.